You okay?
Carlos, that monster's on my ass again.
Are you shitting me? I thought you killed him.
Me too. Lead him right to you?
It's okay. Trust me.
Okay. Come on, let's get out of here.
Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start, but thanks for the save.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah, you'll be safe.
What about you?
Not from the sound of it. I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
No, there'll be new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
Good work. Your reputation is well deserved. Get inside. The subway's about to leave. Carlos, Tyrell, you have your orders. You need to go back out into the city and find Nathaniel Bart.
This isn't the last ride out of town, right?
Do not worry. Once the civilians are safe, the train will be back.
It's all right. You go on ahead. I'm not gonna die on you and leave you in a cold, cruel, Carlos-less world.
Okay.
You'll need to find this scientist. His vaccine research could save us all.
You see? You're learning. The only life that matters is your own.
Good luck.
Let's go.
Let's go.
don't really think a pencil pusher like Barton is still alive, do you?
I have it on good authority. Why? You worried about teammates? Or is it something else? Funny a brainless zombies can ambush a platoon like that. What was not? Don't you think?
What was that?
Get off my train! Shit, fire!